In this video, we're going to take a look at the new Fluke 710 milliamp loop valve tester. The 710 actually allows you to source milliamps into a valve and at the same time read the HART information off of the controller. So that's something we didn't have before. The 710 gives you the capability of recording signature information on this valve, do step tests, do bump tests, and also manual testing. So we'll go through some of that, and let's go ahead and get her set up. So the first thing you want to do is connect up your plus and minus terminals from the 710 up to the valve, red and black on your plus and minus side. Once you have that set up, we can go ahead and configure the 710. All right, now that we know what the 710 is, let's go ahead and set it up to talk to this valve. So from the main menu, just click on the menu button, and that brings us to allow us to select the HART COM menu. And here we're going to set up the 710 to actually power the valve and talk to it. So you go to the top selection for mode, click on that, and we're going to scroll down to milliamp source HART valve. So that'll get us set up for 4 to 20. We want to make sure we have our 250 ohm resistor enabled, and then we come down here to HART connect. Click on that, and now the 710 is looking for devices, and it sees that one HART device, which is our valve. Click on that, and now it's going to acquire all the data for that valve.